Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. Do you know the word on the street?
Unanimous.
What does the word unanimous mean?
That means when everybody, like, takes a vote.
Who likes to go to the beach?
Everybody agrees on the same thing.
Me!
Who likes pizza?
Oh, I do. I do.
Oh, I do?
I like you.
Who likes ice cream?
Oh, I do. I do.
I do.
I do. I do.
It's unanimous. That's the word.
Enjoy, you guys. See you later. Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Where?
Hey, you guys. You guys. Whoa. Hey, what's the problem?
Hi.
Hey.
Well, Ellen, we built this beautiful blog house. Look, right.
Oh, it's nice.
See? And now, Rosita and I and Devin want to put this square that Devin's holding on top. That's right. Put it on top. Great. That looks good.
Yeah, but Elmo and Dylan, we want to put the circle on top. Go ahead, Dylan. Put it on top.
Oh, that looks
See?
Good, too.
Yeah, but the square looks better on top, Elmo.
Let us show. Can you help me count them, Devin? Let's count. Yeah, the square has 1, 2, 3... 4 beautiful sides that are all the same.
Well. Good job, Devin. And help me out with this. And it's got 1, 2, 3, 4 pointy corners. Good job.
Yeah, but the circle is so round.
Yeah, but we like the square, right?
Yes, right. Dylan and Elmo, we like the circle, don't we, Dylan?
Yeah, but
Whoa! All right.
Huh?
I think I know how to solve this problem.
You do? How?
Why don't you take a vote?
Huh? A vote?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what's a vote?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll show you.
Oh.
Watch this. All those who want just the circle on top, raise your hands. All right, that's two votes altogether for the circle. Thank you very much. All right, now, all those who want just the square on top, raise your hands.
I know,
Me, square.
That is 1, 2, 3 votes altogether for the square. All right, now, two of you voted for the circle. And 3 of you voted for the square.
Right?
Yeah, but 3 is more than 2, right?
That's right, Zoe.
Yay!
So the square wins.
We win!
Boy, that voting really works.
Yes, thanks, Ellen.
But Elmo still likes the circle, don't we, Dylan?
Yeah. You know what, Elmo?
Huh?
We can use it as a swimming pool.
Dylan, make it into a swimming pool, right in front of the castle.
Oh,
look!
Now our whole house is complete.
Nice. Well, I'm glad that worked out. All right, you guys, you know what? I gotta get back to work, so have fun, all right?
Thanks, Dylan.
Bye.
Oh, you know what? And we have to go home. My ambulette is coming to visit, right, Devin? We have to go, okay? Bye!
Bye!
Bye, Devin!
Bye, Devin!
Dylan.
Bye, Dylan. Bye. Bye, see you soon.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Bye, Zoe.
Well, I guess it's just you and me, Elmo.
Oh, yeah.
What do you want to do now?
Let's sing a song, Zoe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's sing Twinkle Twinkle.
Twinkle Twinkle?
Yeah, you know, Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Zoe, Elmo wants to sing Row, Row, Row.
Row, Row, Row?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Row, Row, Row your boat gently down the stream.
I want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Hold it, Zoe. Elmo has an idea.
What?
Let's take a vote.
Oh, good idea. Yeah. All right. All those who want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, raise your hand.
One. Zoe's got one vote. Now, all those who want to sing Row, 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 raise your hand.
One. Elmo got one vote also.
Zoe, so who won?
Well, gee, I don't think anybody did, because your song got one vote,
yeah, yeah.
And my song got one vote.
Mm-hmm. Gee, well, that's funny.
Yeah.
Well, the voting worked last time.
It did.
Mm.
Well, you know, last time we had more voters. Maybe we need more voters.
That's it. Let's go get more voters,
Zoe.
Right.
Okay. More voters.
There. Emma found another voter!
Oh, so did I!
Rocco!
Well, Dorothy!
Well, Fish can vote, too!
Well, so can Rox!
Oh, boy.
All right, Dorothy and Rocco, here's the deal. You gotta help us decide if we sing Row, Row, Row or Twinkle, Twinkle. So all those who want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, raise your hand. Ah, what do you know? Rocco's raising his hand! He wants to sing Twinkle, Twinkle!
Okay, well, that means two votes for Twinkle, Twinkle.
Right.
Okay, now all those who want to sing Row, 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 raise your hand. Oh, or tail.
Tail?
Well, that's how fish vote.
Oh, all right.
Look, Dorothy raised your tail.
All right, so that's two votes for singing Row, Row, Row.
Uh-huh. So, who wins now?
Well, Twinkle, Twinkle got two votes.
One, two.
And Row, Row, Row got two votes.
Good.
Oh, no. Nobody wins this time either.
Again? Well, now what?
Alan!
Oh, what's the matter?
The voting stopped working.
What do you mean?
Well, watch this, Alan. Okay, all those who want to sing Row, 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 raise your hand or tail. See, that's one, two votes.
Yeah, now watch this. Now all those who want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, raise your hand or tail. And that's one, two votes also.
See, Alan, nobody's winning.
No, what's going on?
Well, it looks to me like you guys have a tie.
Huh?
What's that?
Oh, that's when both sides get the same number of votes. So what you need is a tiebreaker.
A tiebreaker?
Mm-hmm. Just one more voter to decide who wins.
Oh. But where are we gonna find a tiebreaker?
Sunny day.
Telly! Hi, Telly!
Hey,
Zoe!
Hey,
Telly!
Hey,
hi.
Looks like we found him.
Hey,
all right. Good luck, guys. Have fun.
Thanks, Alan.
You're just in time to help us vote.
Good. Vote. How do I do that?
Oh, it's easy. If you want to sing Twinkle, Twinkle, raise your hand.
Ooh, I love to sing Twinkle, Twinkle.
Good.
Wait. If Telly wants to sing Row, 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 raise Telly's hand.
Oh, boy. Row, Row, Row is one of my favorite songs. but so is Twinkle, Twinkle.
Yeah.
But on the other hand, can I vote for both?
No. You're our tiebreaker. That means you have to pick one.
Yeah.
The tiebreaker?
Mm-hmm.
You mean I decide the winner?
Telly,
It's
all up to you.
Wow, the tiebreaker. Should I vote for Row, Row, Row or Twinkle, Twinkle? Row, 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 Twinkle. This is a big decision. You're going to have to convince me.
Oh, convince you?
Yep, I'm the decider.
Okay. Telly Monster. Vote for singing Twinkle Twinkle is a vote for big time fun!
It is?
Yeah, because I have an exciting new way to sing it. A way Twinkle Twinkle has never been sung before. On a pogo stick!
On a pogo stick?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Wow, I've never sung Twinkle, Twinkle on a pogo stick. I'm gonna vote for...
Tilly Monster? What? Because a vote for singing Row, Row, Row is a vote for even bigger fun.
Really?
Really! Elmo has a brand new way to sing that song, too. On a pogo stick in a boat! Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream! Row, 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 row!
Oh, boy! Singing row, row, row on a pogo stick in a boat. I am gonna vote
Wait
for...
Wait a minute, Telly.
What?
Not so fast, because I have an even more fun, brand new way to sing Twinkle, Twinkle.
Ooh.
Swinging on a star with a singing chicken. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Vote for Twinkle, Twinkle. It's a vote for fun.
Double wow. Twinkle, twinkle, swinging on a star with a singing chicken? I am definitely voting
for... Telly Monster.
Hmm? What?
A vote for Row, Row, Row would be the most fun of all, because Telly could sing it. In a rowboat with a hula dancing singing pig.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Oh, oh, don't forget, row, 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 row your boat with a hula dancing singing pig. Life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the
stream. Boy. Singing row, row, row in a rowboat with a hula dancing pig looks amazing. But then so does singing twinkle, twinkle on a star with a chicken.
Well, it's time to break the tie.
Well, I don't know. Being the tiebreaker isn't easy. Okay. Do I want to sing twinkle, twinkle? Row, row, row? It's so hard to decide.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Why couldn't we just vote on something simple, like who wants to do the triangle dance?
The triangle dance?
Yeah, that's when you dance with a triangle.
Hey, that sounds like fun. Huh? Elmo would like to do that.
Yeah, me too.
Whoa, wait.
What?
We need to take a vote.
Okay, let's vote.
Okay.
All those who want to do the triangle dance, raise your hand.
Or tail.
And don't forget to count Rocco and Dorothy.
Yeah, they want to do the triangle dance too.
All right, it looks like all the votes are in. And we got, let's see, one. Dorothy's two. Got three. Four.
Five.
That's me. All right, it's unanimous.
Huh?
What?
What?
Everybody wants to do the triangle dance.
Oh, yeah!
All right, bring on that triangle.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rocco.
Yeah, this is fun.
Wow.
Yeah.
Come on,
yes.
I love it. Right.
I'm LL Cool J, and I'm here with Elmo. And Abby.
Hello.
And we're here to tell you a little something about the word...
Unanimous!
Now, the word unanimous means when everyone agrees about something. Here, we'll show you. You guys ready to show unanimous?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, all right. Who wants to go to the beach?
Oh, I do.
Elmo does too.
And I do too. We all want to go to the beach, so that means it's...
Unanimous!
Sorry, but it's not.
Oscar, what are you talking about? Why isn't it unanimous?
Well, you said it yourself, Mr. Mama Said Knock You Out. For something to be unanimous, everybody has to agree, right? And I don't want to go to the beach, so everybody doesn't agree, and therefore, it is not unanimous.
Okay, Oscar, it's all cool. We'll just try something else.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, I got it.
Oh, good.
Who wants to go to the playground?
Oh, I do.
Elmo does.
I do too.
Yeah.
Sorry, not me. Looks like it's not unanimous. What a shame.
Oh, no. Looks like Elmo and Abby and Mr. LL Cool J will never be able to show unanimous.
Don't worry, I have an idea.
You do?
You know what, Oscar? I changed my mind. I don't want to go to the park either.
Elmo neither.
Yep, me neither.
Hey, what's going on here?
I'll tell you what's going on. We all agree we don't want to go to the park.
What?
Yep.
So it's...
Unanimous!
No, wait. Now, I changed my mind. In fact, I do want to go to the park.
You know what? I do, too.
Me too.
Yeah.
Looks like everyone wants to go to the park, so it's...
Unanimous!
All this agreeing is giving me a headache. I think it's time for me to get out of here.
Elmo thinks it's time for Elmo to get out of here, too, Oscar.
Yep, me too.
And me too, so it's...
Unanimous!
Mommy and me like to walk in the park. We always see new things. Today we saw a puppy playing with a ball. The big girl let me pat him. There was a tree that looked like it was smiling. We even saw a rainbow in the sky. When we came home, I wanted to draw a picture. Here's the puppy. And the ball. And the happy tree. And the pretty rainbow. Here it is, my day.
Zoe, you're so funny. Oh, hi.
Oh,
Elmo and Zoe are about to take another vote.
Okay. All those who want to watch a movie about the letter A, raise your hand.
Oh, that's one vote, two votes.
Hold it. What about me? Don't I get a vote?
Well, sure.
Yeah. Do you want to watch a movie about the letter A?
Oh, you bet. Because I happen to be the letter A.
Yeah.
I love to watch movies about myself.
Oh, good. Then it's... Unanimous! Oh. We all agree!
Yeah, no, the movie!
Yeah.
A.
Coming up next, the hit alphabet show of the season, A's Anatomy.
Now observe, lowly medical students. I, Dr. Grover, alphabet specialist, will teach you everything there is to know about alphabet medicine. What is it?
It's an ambulance, Dr. Grover.
Of course, an ambulance.
Alphabet emergency! Alphabet emergency! Is this the Alphabet Memorial Hospital?
Yes, and I, Dr. Grover, am the alphabet specialist. You may put me down now. What seems to be the problem?
It's the letter A.
But this does not look like the letter A.
I had an accident. Accident begins with the letter A. Accident.
Yes, I know. I am an alphabet specialist. What happened to you, letter A?
An amateur acrobat was eating an apple while doing an arabesque, and she accidentally landed on me.
How awful.
How abominable.
Can you make me all better, Dr. Grover?
Absolutely. I am an alphabet specialist. Do not worry, letter A. I, Dr. Grover, will put you back together again. Observe and learn, lowly medical students. First, I'll check the abdomen, the adenoids, and the alveolus. Everything looks A-okay to me. Aha, here is the problem. Anvil.
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 Adhesive tape.
Adhesive tape.
Adhesive tape.
Artichoke.
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 Appetizing. Aha, here we are, the letter A, good as new.
But I don't feel at all like myself.
That's not the letter A, Dr. Grover.
What? Of course it is not. I just wanted to see if you've been paying attention.
Attention starts with the letter A. Attention!
Yes, I know. I am an alphabet specialist.
Alphabet starts with the letter A.
Yes, I know. Alphabet. Has anyone ever told you you're annoying?
Annoying starts with the letter A. Annoying.
Now watch while I assemble the letter A.
Assemble starts with the...
Antiseptic!
Antiseptic.
Alpenhorn.
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 At last, the letter A!
I'm still feeling a little out of alignment. You know, I'm very fussy about my appearance.
That still doesn't look like the letter A, Dr. Grover.
Something does seem to be amiss. Bring in the letter A skeleton.
Ah, the letter A skeleton.
Is this it, Doctor?
Yes, thank you. Now, let us study the A's anatomy to see how it is put together. As you can see, lowly students, the A has a line going this way at an angle.
Oh.
And another line over here going at an angle.
Yes.
And another cute little line in the middle.
Oh.
like this, Dr. Grover?
Yes, that is right. Yeah. The surgery was a success after all!
I'm all better. I feel like my old self again. Now I can go start words like actor, an astronaut, and agglutination. Well, adios.
Goodbye. One day you too will become alphabet specialists like myself. No need to thank me. I am first and foremost a teacher. Anyone know what agglutination means?
A monster and his sheep, and they all say,
Murray, 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 Murray.
Murray has a little lamb. Murray has a little lamb.
Murray has a little lamb.
Oh, boy. I wonder where we're going today. Ovejito will know. But, where is that little lamb? Ovejita, where are we going today?
Una escuela.
A school. But what school are we going to?
Adivina.
You want me to guess? Mm-hmm. But I don't even have one clue yet. Come on, let's go get some clues. What's the first clue, Ovejita?
Música.
Música? What's música?
Música.
Huh? Whoa! That sounded like music. Whoa! It is music!
Sí, música!
Oh, música must be how you say music in Spanish.
Sí.
And it sounds like Irish music. But what kind of school do you need music for?
Adivina!
Yes, I have no idea. I need another clue.
Whee!
Come on! Where are you, Ovejita? Ovejita!
Yeah.
Well, there you are! What's the next clue?
Un zapato!
Un zapato?
Un zapato!
Oh, it's a shoe!
Un zapato!
Un zapato must be how you say shoe in Spanish!
Sí, un zapato!
Okay, so the clues are music!
Música!
And shoe!
Un zapato!
What kind of school can it be?
Adivina!
Come on! There's more guessing to do! Oh, there you are, Ovejita! What's the next clue?
Baila!
Baila? What's baila?
Baila!
Look at that! The statue's dancing!
Sí, baila!
Oh, baila must mean dance in Spanish!
Sí, baila!
So the clues are music!
Música!
And a shoe?
Un zapato!
And dance!
Baila!
Wait a minute! I can't say for certain, but I think we're going to... Irish Tap Dancing School!
Escuela de Baile Irlandés!
Yay! Can anybody do Irish step dancing, or
sure.
Do I have to be Irish?
Oh, no. Our kids are every culture you could think of.
Oh, even a monster?
Yes.
Oh, boy, even a monster can do Irish step dancing. What is the beautiful dresses you're wearing?
These are Irish dancing dresses.
They're so colorful. And what about your hair? You all have seemed to have the same curly hairdo.
They're wigs.
They're wigs?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Oh, boy, I wonder if Ovejita could get a wig like that.
Up, two, three.
What parts of my body am I going to use to Irish step dance?
You get to kick your legs around.
Oh, I love to kick my dancing legs. So what do I do with these then?
You keep them down by the side. You put them in fists, and you put them straight down by the sides.
Down low?
And you're not allowed to move your body at all, just your feet.
I'm going
to
try not move my body.
Looks perfect.
Does it?
Yes.
I'm really itchy right now, though. I really want to do an Irish step dance. But I don't really know what to do yet. Can you teach me some stuff?
You have to put your feet together and jump.
Let me see if I can do that. Put my feet together. How's that?
Good.
Hop, count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep your heels off the floor.
Do you guys think I would be able to do an Irish step dance?
Yeah. Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What do I have to do an Irish step dance?
You have to lift your legs up high and point your toes while you do it.
Can you show me that? Wow! What? That is one high kick! You think I can do it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Here I go. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, whoa. Ah, a little help. I fell down. Does that happen to you guys ever?
Not really.
I am so embarrassed that I fell. You think I should give up right now?
No.
Here I go. I think I kicked myself. So how do I get good at this Irish step dance?
Practice,
Practice? Oh, really? Over and over and over again?
Yeah, every day.
I can do that.
That's what I like.
Oh, that's a good stretch. I am on my way, Irene. I am going to be great at Irish step dancing. Let me see. Mairead, good. And Karen, good. Here I go. Ooh, I did it. Let me do it again. I did it. Was that any good?
Yeah.
Now, what's an easy step?
Knee, two, three.
Knee, two, three?
Yeah.
Okay, instead of one, I say knee. Okay, here I go. Knee, two, three. Knee, two, three. Knee, two, three. Ooh, I'm getting really good at this Irish step dance and stuff. I think I'm ready. I think I want to try. Let's do it.
All the time. I'm a nine. My mother's a nine. My Uncle Herb's a nine. I want to see sheep. Well, I like sheep.
How about a movie with both?
What?
Sheep and a number nine.
Oh, yeah. I'll vote for that.
Great. Oh, it's you name your whatever. Roll the movie.
Ooh.
Yeah.
How many sheep will jump over my bed before I fall asleep at nighttime? The answer, my friend, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And she jumped over his bed at nighttime.
7, 8, 9. What? I'm in my favorite place in the whole world. Do you know where that is? My room, that's right. I love my room, and there's lots of neat stuff I love to do in my room, too. In my room, I don't twiddle my thumbs. If I get bored, I just play my drums. Grab up the sticks and count to four. And I pound the drums until I can't pound anymore. I go boom. I go boom, 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 boom in my room. In my room, I go boom, boom, boom. There's lots of other neat stuff I like to do in my room, too. In my room with my rubber duck, we like to play with the toy dump truck. Ducky sits behind the steering wheel, and we pretend that the truck is really real and go vroom. My room. rocket, counting down 4, 3, 2, 1, blasting off and having some fun, going zoom, 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 in my room, going zoom, 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 in my room.
Too, you know.
Aw, of course it is, pal.
I'm coming through. I'm building something.
Tell me. Wow. Tell me.
Wait. I'm in the middle of something here.
What's going on?
Wait till you see what it is.
what's that, Dorothy? What's that? Oh, okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you build a tower with blocks? Oh, great question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, don't you? Oh, hey! It's Mr. Noodle's sister, Miss Noodle. Oh, hi, Miss Noodle, hi! Hi. Oh, thank you, Miss Noodle. Oh, Miss Noodle, Dorothy has a question. How do you build a tower with blocks?
Okay, got it, Miss Noodle?
What's that?
Miss Noodle. Those aren't blocks. That's broccoli, Miss Noodle. You eat it. It's very good for you.
Miss Noodle, you don't build a tower with broccoli.
You eat it.
Oh, don't do that. Yeah, you eat broccoli.
You need blocks, Miss Noodle. Blocks. Okay, now she's got it. Good job, Miss Noodle.
Now make a tower.
No.
Not like that, Miss Noodle. That's sideways. Yeah, you're making a train.
Towers go up. That's side by side.
Miss Noodle.
Yeah, you got it.
There you go. Keep going until you're out of blocks.
Now you're building a tower.
Good job, Miss Noodle.
Very good.
Don't forget the triangle.
That's the top piece.
It's gonna be the tippy top.
No, not that way. The other way.
It won't work like that. That's it.
Yay!
Good job, Miss Noodle.
You go, girl. Miss Noodle did it.
Oops. The blocks fell.
Oh, don't worry, Miss Noodle.
That's okay. You can build it again.
Yeah.
Just build it again. Wow, she's quick.
See? Isn't that fun?
Ta-da!
Boy, that's the way the tower tumbles. What was that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you build a tower with blocks?
This is how I build a tower with blocks, Dorothy.
I can make a castle with dominoes, Dorothy. And this is the tower. And this is the moat.
Thanks, kids, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Baby, how do you build a tower with blocks? Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question.
Coming through. Hey, Elmo. It's time to saw now. Huh? Wait till you see what I'm building.
Oh, boy. Elmo saw Kelly with a saw. Oh, and now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. How many nails does it take to build a picture frame? Let's count them and see. Everybody, come on in. There you are. Do your thing.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Four nails and one hammer. Elmo's been framed. Thank you, Hammer. Great counting, everybody. You can use a hammer and nails to build things. Elmo wonders, what else can you use? Oh, wow, look at that. Dry is being a sound. Can you use a train, a telephone, or a spaceship to build things?
A crane! Yeah, you can build a skyscraper with a crane.
Can you use a banana, a birthday cake, or a screwdriver to build things?
A screwdriver. A screwdriver screws in a screw.
Can you use a mailbox, a jackhammer, or a refrigerator to build things?
No, none of those.
But you can use a jackhammer before you build things.
It breaks things apart.
Breaks things apart? That's for me.
Faster! Thanks, Troy.
Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail. Yay!
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Being a screwdriver.
Elmo has mail.
Very good, computer. But now, Elmo wants his email. Mouse. Boy, this mouse is very screwy. Mouse, stop it. Oh, thanks, Mouse. Oh, boy. Elmo's got email from Rosita.
Hola, Elmo! Ta-da!
Hi, Elmo. Look at this neat house that Rosita and I built. Mm-hmm.
Yes, we used boxes and blankets.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's almost like my cave in here.
Delicious dinner.
Oh, gotta go, Rosita. Sorry. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Snuffy. Adios, Elmo. Ay, mi casa, Snuffy.
Wow. Rosita and Snuffy built a mobile home. Wow, that's the computer. Thank you.
Yo, Elmo. Huh? It's hammer time.
Oh. Well, hey, Tommy, what you building?
Oh, you'll see. You'll see.
Kelly, Elmo's friend Kate likes to build things, too. She built a doghouse for her daddy and told Elmo all about it. Kelly.
My dog's name is Luke, and he loves to play with me. But he needed a doghouse, so my dad and I decided to build him one. First, my dad and I drew a plan of what the doghouse would look like. That was fun. Then, we went to the hardware store to get all the things we needed. We got the wood, and I picked the paint color. Then we started to build the doghouse. Dad cut the wood with a table saw. I helped. Dad put the frame together with screws. Then we hammered on the sides. I got to hammer, too. Next, we made the roof. It takes a lot of hammering and nails to make a doghouse. It's not easy. And you have to be careful. Then, we painted it. My sister helped. Painting was my favorite part. And when it was dry, it was ready for Luke to live in. Luke loves his doghouse, and I love Luke.
Great doghouse, Kate! Now I'm almost to learn even more about building things, don't you? How can we find out more? Boy, TV sounds just like a table saw. Oh, Elmo knows. We can watch the Building Things channel. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
Welcome to the Building Things channel,
where if you build it, they will come. And here is the construction lady.
Hi, I'm a construction worker. That means I build things. And when I build things, I always like to do the construction song and dance. If you had a hammer, you'd hammer with me. Wait, we don't need hammers. We can pretend. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Hammer with your mama. Hammer with your grandma. What a lyric. Hammerstein and Trahada. Let's saw now. Saw, saw, saw. Saw, saw, saw. Saw with your ma. Saw with your pa. Now let's mix the cement. Come on, pretend you're a cement mixer. Chicks. Mix with six chicks. Now pretend all of them together. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Saw, saw, saw. Mix, mix, mix. Come on, folks, mix it up. Hammer, hammer, hammer. Saw, saw, saw. Mix, mix, mix. Now it's time for the nap song and dance. If you don't feel like a nap, you can pretend. Nap, nap, nap. Saw! Saw! Saw!
Stay tuned for Nail House Rock.
Thanks, Stevie! And now...
Elmo, Elmo, look! I'm finished. Look what I built, Elmo.
Okay.
Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. Perfection. Gotta go, Elmo. Bye.
Bye, Tally. Boy, terrific triangle building, Tally. But Elmo still wants to learn more about building things. How can Elmo find out more? Who could that be?
Hey, you want to talk to a bulldozer?
Huh? Well, yeah, sure. Yeah, Elmo could talk to a bulldozer. Yay!
Dig it, man. You want the dirt on me?
Well, sure.
Well, I'm a machine that does heavy lifting and pushing on a construction site.
Well, how does bulldozer do that?
With my blade.
Oh, cool!
Cool, huh?
Yeah, cool!
And I got tracks, too. Get a load of those. I have them instead of wheels.
Oh.
Look out! Backing up!
Okay.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, look! A wall! Huh? Oh, boy!
What? Hey, wait. Hey, cool dozer is moving, Elmo's world!
Sorry, got a little carried away there.
Well, how does Bulldozer know which way to go?
Well, I've got controls, see? Right up there in my cab.
Oh.
A construction worker uses them to drive me.
Look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a construction worker driving a bulldozer.
A construction worker uses the controls inside the bulldozer to push dirt and lift it up with the blade. Then the construction worker drives the bulldozer someplace else and dumps the dirt.
It's a dirty job, but someone has to do it.
Cool and constructive.
Yeah, Elmo loves building things. Oh, so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the building things song.
I'm a real pushover for that song.
Then sing with Elmo. Everybody sing.
Do-do-do-do-do. Building things, building things, building, building things.
Come on, everybody.
Building things, building things, building, building things. Building things, building things, building, building things. Building things, building things, building, building things.
Say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Bulldozer.
Goodbye.
Let me try.
Alan! Alan!
Alan!
Alan! No.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.